from a hunting trip up north and found that Eve had caught some new kind of animal. Now I could swear that it's a fish, though it resembles us in every way but size. She gives it milk, and every night she picks it up and pats and pets it when it cries. I always knew she pitied fish, but it's ridiculous to make them household pets. She says it's not a fish. I say it is a fish, 'cause it surrounds itself with water almost every chance it gets. It's not a fish. Fish never scream. And this one does, though on occasion it says goo. Its legs are long, its arms are short, so I suspect that it's a kind of kangaroo. And since it came, I pity Eve. She's gotten madder by the minute, and it shows. Just now I said to her that I would much prefer to have it stuffed for my collection, and she punched me in the nose. It's growing teeth, and it can bite, and I'm convinced that what we have here is a bear. I'm worried sick, but Eve is not. She burned the muzzle that I'd made for it to wear. I've searched the woods, I've baited traps, and yet I couldn't find its sister or its brother. And though I've hunted far and wide, while Eve has hardly stepped outside, I'll be damned if she didn't catch another.